The Prinsenhof, the court of the prince, in the city of Delft in the Netherlands, is an urban palace built in the Middle Ages as a monastery. Later it served as a residence for William the Silent. William was murdered in the Prinsenhof in 1584. The holes in the wall made by the bullets at the main stairs are still visible. The building now houses a municipal museum. The museum was established in 1911. Today, the building displays a collection of Dutch Golden Age paintings.